story of the little chapel lighthouse on Lantern Hill.
For his wife and family.